is at different levels in their sexual
Oh.
experiences. No shade. Like, you know, you have people. Can you hear me?
No,
No,
I
no,
hear
no.
you. We read
I'm
this
commenting.
comment.
We read
Oh,
in the
y'all read the
comments.
comment,
You listen to me though,
baby.
brother. But yeah, like I feel like it just depends on the person. I mean, you know, you have some certain guys that probably just came out, and for them, a threesome is a lot, you know. But for
Yeah.
some people, a threesome is like, bitch, a walk in the park, like going to the grocery store. So I really think it depends on the individual. I know for me, my definition, I would definitely categorize myself as that because I really don't have no limits besides like blood and like all the other crazy, you know.
Yeah, I don't, I can't.
I'm not gonna tell my dude. Well, I'm not gonna request for my dude not to clean out. Now, if I have spontaneous sex with my dude and something happened, it is what it is. I'm not stopping him. Like, we'll just clean up
I'm
later.
that type of bottom, but I kind of agree with Chad, but I don't agree because I don't wait all day. I don't fucking dish all day if I'm about to.
Why? The
First
fuck?
of
I'm
all, I
at
gotta
work
eat in
dishing.
between, and then that
The
means I gotta go to
fuck?
work, bitch.
Not just at
What?
work.
Right, like when I'm supposed to go to the bathroom at work and dish, like, oh,
Girl,
it's
people don't
12:30,
sit
it's
around the
time to go
house
dish.
dishing just
No,
to
that
be
ain't my
ready all
strategy.
day.
But if I do have a man and my man want to be a top all the time, I make sure that I'm good. Because in case he want to pull me to the side and he said, let's go, I'm ready. That's just how I am.
I'm telling you, if you get your nigga drinking that fiber, baby, if you get your nigga drinking that fiber, baby.
But that's if
What,
you have a
girl?
nigga. That's not just a random single person.
Well,
Right, I'm single, bitch. I'm not about to be dishing all day to wait for somebody to
he
hit
got
me
his
up and say,
hand
oh, I
up.
want some dick. But wait, get ahead, go ahead, Rico, and then we're going to get into something that I told y'all we was going to get into in regards to Zoe.
Okay, now let me clarify 2 to 3:30.
You sweating?
No, I'm not sweating. It's I got fur in my
You sweating?
eye.
Oh, the bitch is chilly.
Right. I'm cold. Brr. One. That's that toxic topness stuff that Chad talking about, bitch. You only worried about your dick. And you the type of top that be aggressive on Jack talking about something, I want it now. And I'm the type of bottom be like, okay, you can get it right now, just how it is.
Ew.
And call it a day. And you take your chances how it lay. And bitch, I ain't gonna feel no type of way about what happened because I tried to give you the good A1, but you wanted the sloppy seconds. So that's on that. And two, I believe.